see dead parsnips.
Kevin was feeling a little bit tense. He thought there were spirits. He had a sixth sense. As it turned out, his instincts were right. There were a few spirits that cold Christmas night. Award-winning bottles for raising a toast. And one frightened carrot who had just seen a ghost.